I thought that our team came out and played with a great enthusiasm and energy. Everyone on the sidelines, we dressed 96 guys, and I think particularly in the beginning of the game, all 96 guys were really into it. You know, we made some plays, and all that always, you know, brings energy to the field. But we had a lot more energy and enthusiasm as a team today, and I think that really made a difference in our fast start. Well, Ricardo always plays hard, and usually does his best. Every day can't, you know, be a great day, or, you know, it just doesn't work that way. Every once in a while, you have to have an off day in order to be able to appreciate the great ones. You know, so I was real proud of Ricardo. He's a resilient young man, and it means a lot to him. And I thought that really impacted the game in a lot of ways. It happened at a good time that gave us a bigger lead. So it was huge all the way around for our team, and it was big for Ricardo as well. Even though it wasn't a packed house, you know, we have fall break, I was really pleased with the crowd today. There were more people in the stadium today than I thought there would be with the fall break being here. So, you know, thanks to all the loyal Boilermaker fans that showed up and all the students that did show up. But we had a game plan for both quarterbacks. We had certain things that we thought they would do with Marquise, and we had certain things that we thought they'd do with their young guy. So we had one plan for both their quarterbacks and a couple nuances for Marquise and a couple for the young guy as well. We got some takeaways today, and that's going to help us. It'll make a difference in the turnover margin. That's one of the reasons why we won today, because we didn't turn it over, and they did some. I think Ryan Russell's going to be a heck of a player. You know, he's got a big, long body and a tremendous lower unit. You know, he's really strong. It means a lot to him, but he is only a second-year freshman. You know, and I believe that down the road, hopefully some this year, but further down the road, I think he'll be a very special player here at Purdue. Yeah, we're real proud that we won. We learned a lot about our team, and we grew and developed throughout the course of the non-conference schedule. I think we played pretty good for the most part. It's warm today. It was warm, and I thought we really came out there and extended a lot of energy, and we wanted to be a more violent football team, a more angry football team early in the game. And, you know, crimes of passion are always the most violent, and I thought our football team really showed up and played hard today. It was hot. I thought we wore down a little bit, and in the end, we didn't finish as strong as we wanted to, but I thought they'd given their all for about as long as they could.